Merry Merry Christmas, guys! Guys, welcome back to my channel, and for those of you who are new, a triple welcome to you. So guys, I hope you had a beautiful, stunning, blessed, loving Christmas day. For those of you who don't celebrate Christmas, I still wish you, you know, love, blessings, and peace during this holiday season. Guys, continue to spread the love, continue to spread the support we all needed. We've been through a very difficult year, you know, so we need to support each other. So guys, I just wanted to share with you the gifts that myself and my husband exchanged yesterday and just give you a quick first impressions of them. As you can see, we got some stunning gifts and I wanted to share those with you. So if you're interested, continue watching. So guys, I got Versace's Bohème Dylan Blue Eau de Toilette for my husband. And the reason why is because, you know, he had this little mini. Do you see that mini in front? He had this little mini, which I received in a set that had female and male perfumes inside, and he absolutely adored the scent. So I decided to get this for him for Christmas in a 50ml bottle because it was on sale. And guys, I can honestly say to you, I really, really adore this fragrance on him. It's beautiful. It's just, you know, it's, this is described as a citrus, fresh and spicy fragrance. It's also warm, a little bit aquatic, and it's a little bit smoky as well. So it is an aromatic type of fragrance. It's just stunning on his skin, you know. It's fresh smelling, it's clean smelling, but then it brings that smokiness, that incensiness, and that masculine vibe to it as well. So it's quite beautiful on his skin. I really enjoyed smelling him yesterday, and I think this will probably be one of his signature scents. Yes guys, we don't have only one signature scent. We usually have more than one, but this is just beautiful, especially in the season for me. I don't know if it's the combination of the incense and the tonka bean and the saffron or what it is, but it's just so beautiful on him. Longevity and sillage, it's quite a moderate to very long lasting. I would say it's very long lasting on his skin. He got quite a few, you know, compliments yesterday from different family members, so he was very stoked about that. And I really love the scent on his skin. Beautiful bottle, guys. I think the bottle is just, you know, classy and elegant as well. The color is just stunning to me. I mean, look at that, guys. And do you see that, you know, that blue kind of, I don't know if it's a reflection of the light that does that, but that beautiful dark blue, it's just stunning, gorgeous, guys. And of course you have the emblem in the middle of the Versace emblem in the middle of the bottle. It's just beautiful, classy, clean lines. I absolutely adore it. So what did he get me? He got me a gift set from YSL Libre. I was so stoked, guys. I was so happy about this. Remember, this was one of the perfumes on my Christmas wish list. So I was so happy that I got this. It actually has, you know, you can see it has the big bottle. I think that is a 50ml bottle. Then it has a small little mini. I think that's a 7ml. And then you have one little small lipstick in there as well. Guys, and this fragrance, the first time I smelled this, I was so in love with it. I had a sample of it. It's finished, so I needed to get the big bottle. This is a white floral. It is a little bit citrus in the opening. It has vanilla in there. It's sweet. It's animalic. It's woody. It also has lavender in there. But guys, the lavender does not come off as male or masculine to me. It's quite beautiful. And as you can see, you know, it has a beautiful little nude pinkish lipstick in there, which, you know, you can grab any day, especially if you don't want to put any thought into your lipstick. But I thought it was just a nice touch, you know, the little mini, the big bottle, and the little lipstick inside. Bottle, of course, you know, I can't find any fault on the bottle. It's the most classiest bottle I have ever come across. It's, you know, it just gives off money vibes. It is elegant, it is classy, it is sophisticated. The fragrance to me is exactly, you know, it fits with the bottle. I know these a lot of ladies, you know, that mentioned that they are more into the intense version. I haven't smelled that one. I'll probably try it out in future, but for now I'm quite happy with this one. I'll probably finish this, and if I like that one more, I will, you know, top up, or I will get a backup bottle of the other one. But I am so happy. This is just perfect for the summer season now. And I also got a few compliments yesterday. So Siage and Longevity is also on point, guys. Really, really excited about this fragrance, and you know, want to see what my relationship with this fragrance will turn out to be. And just, you know, as a matter of looking at the packaging, look at that, guys, it's just so gorgeous. You know, the red animal print on the black box with the gold letters on there is just so stunning. And I'm so stoked that I have a little mini to add to my mini collection. So there they are again, guys. These are just the gifts that we exchanged for Christmas Day. Beautiful bottles, beautiful fragrances. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Click the notification bell so that you know when I upload new videos. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of your holidays. Stay safe, stay blessed, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.